Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg. I'm going to play something really off the wall here. This is the Rascals, it used to be the Young Rascals, and this album was kind of after all their big hits and stuff, and it really didn't chart or do a whole lot of anything. It's from 1972, and it's called The Island of Real, and that's the name of the song that I'm going to play. And when it starts, you know, you can tell that it kind of went into it from the song previously on the album. So, you know, they all kind of merged together. It was kind of sort of a concept album. The album cover was really cool. But, you know, these guys were still good, even if they weren't making hits, you know. So let's go ahead and listen to this. I don't own copyright, so here we go. Island of Real by the Rascals.
Get on board, gonna take a little trip. Far away from the maddening crowd, where nobody to even talk loud. Gotta get back to Lord, to the island. And I paid my due, and I'm sick and tired of singing the blues, yeah. And I looked around the other day, yeah. I see nothing but unhappy faces. Nobody said hello. Me. That's why I keep saying no.
Yeah, I mean, you can see what a departure that was from, you know, their previous stuff. And, you know, the record companies didn't like them doing it, and the fans didn't like them doing something different than the... I mean, I don't want to say that their previous music was formalized or anything like that, you know, but it was, you know, it was all kind of consistent. It was great. I mean, don't get me wrong, it was great. But they did something a little different with this album, and, you know, people don't like different a lot of times. You know, there's a lot of artists that, you know, they want to put you in a box, and you stay in that box, and if you do anything else, you're screwed, you know. You're not going to make the money. So, anyway, I thought it was a great album, but, you know, it didn't sell like all the rest of them, and I ended up buying it as a cutout, you know, because it didn't sell. So, you know, it's like, okay, well, if it's in the cutout section, it's probably something I'll like, you know, with my weird taste. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that. It's, like I say, I like it, and the whole album is pretty good, you know. So, anyway, I'll be back in a minute. We'll play something else, and hit like, subscribe, and all that stuff, and we'll see you in a minute. Bye-bye.